Father Galen is a desire to be pervaded. I actually think that surveillance can be rather erotic. I suppose that some traditional conditioned female exhibitionistic notion. My fantasy about surveillance is a desire to give up their life and to spend their life watching my life instead.
Thank you. if you want one.
What's it called?